And Rhode Islander got his second chance on Jeopardy tonight, returning to the Alex Trebek stage for the second chance tournament. Matt Harvey put in a dominant performance in the first and second rounds after a correct response in Final Jeopardy today. Shannon knew it too. Matt secured his victory, earning just under $30,000. That means he now advances to his group's finals, which will take place tomorrow and Monday.